is recalling nearly 4 million children's plates and bowls because they can pose a choking hazard. The Consumer Product Safety Commission says the clear plastic layer over the graphics on the plates and bowls can peel or bubble from the surface and could end up in a child's mouth. Playtex is offering a full refund.